you hear the drums from Endo. I remember long ago another starry night like this. In the firelight from Endo, you were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. They were closing out Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry.
Important is for Nick. I hope him is much better. I want his maybe World Cup for this bet, and I want we see him and support us and here in the pitch. So I hope good luck for his family, because this moment is difficult for them. And I think we together on the team, I hope promotion for him, because I think this is big family, you know. The player, the fans, the staff, for me, this is the third year I'm here. I feel you're my fans. I have big respect for them. So I hope everyone, we need to think about Nick and nothing. We need to now think about the next game and see what happens.